fam, that's what they call me. Promise that you never be lonely. Be the fam, that's what they call me. What's up, Danger Squad? We're here with Queen Peaches, and she is freaking hungry. I was cleaning up some doo-doo, and she tried to bite me. Oh, man. I can only imagine what she's going to do to this big old jumbo rat. That's right, little lady. All right, guys, here it goes. Oh, so maybe it's not going to do nothing. I guess I fibbed to you guys. I guess I fibbed to you guys. I don't know. Whoa, snap. I don't even know if I got that whole thing on there. That was definitely a giant rat, that's for sure. Dinner is ready. Guys, that's a monster of freaking rotisserie chicken right there. Oh, I just heard something crack. She's starting to squeeze harder. You guys see that? Dang, that jumbo rat's putting up a little bit of a fight. But you guys all know Peaches, man. She never really wraps them up like a normal snake. I mean, there's been times that she's like just pressed them up against the cage and killed them like that. She's definitely a wild one. She must have smothered some of that Texas Roadhouse. You know, that cinnamon butter on there. That's a big old loaf of bread right there, baby. Looking delish. Alright guys, I think it's on its last leg. Guys and gals. Yeah, baby. Shout out to the Danger Squad, guys. I so much appreciate you guys. Yeah, make sure we get everybody from the normal channel over here. So that way everybody can get their dose of the live feedings and we can continue growing on both channels. Alright guys, that beast of a rat is done. So, we're going to hit that on time lapse because you know guys, that takes like a good 15 minutes or so. But, thanks for watching, and as always, I'll catch you on the next one.